When I think about nematodes, especially in West Texas, these nematodes are stress multipliers. If you have limited water already, then you add, say, root knot nematodes to the mix, you just have a huge problem.
They're yield-robbing little pests.
PhytoGen has been the pioneer of breeding traits for both root knot nematodes and reniform nematodes.
These protection genes that we have are really water use efficiency and nutrient use efficiency genes. That's why we're seeing, in some cases, doubling, tripling of yield.
So we're in a plot of PhytoGen 332 W3FE. We do have reniform nematodes in this field. This product has been tremendous. It is fully loaded with breeding traits. If we take a look at this root structure, you're gonna see a really good tap root, see some feeder roots that are helping this uptake moisture and nutrients. If you look at the plants that I'm holding in front of you, you can see what a infected, susceptible plant looks like. It's very stunted.
What PhytoGen has really done differently, we have those PhytoGen breeding traits working in the background. That way, even if a grower doesn't even know he has a problem, he can sleep better at night knowing that, hey, I don't have to worry about bacterial blight, root knot nematode, reniform nematode.
It's simply the best combination of our breeding traits, yield potential, and quality.